I'm going to show you how to fix the issue of long videos not showing on Facebook. So currently, when you navigate to the videos tab, Facebook recommends short videos that appear as reels, which you can't watch for long. But then no worries, I'll show you how you can be able to watch long videos just in a minute. Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to the channel and also turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now to fix this, open your Facebook app. While on your homepage, you click on your profile icon in the top right corner, then select the settings icon to open the settings menu. Under settings, navigate to preferences, then select tab bar. From there, choose customize the bar. Next, navigate to available tabs, and there you'll see the video tab. By default, all the tabs are set to auto. So on the video tab, you're going to click on the little drop down arrow on the far right, then select hide. So this will hide the video tab from the customize bar. Once that is done, you close the Facebook app, then reopen it. Upon reopening, you'll notice that the video tab section isn't shown. At this point, tap on the search bar on the home screen, then type videos, and then enter. In the search results, a video option will appear, so you click on it. So from there, you will then be redirected straight to the videos, where you can now be able to watch longer videos. So if this helps, make sure to give a thumbs up, but I'll also keep updating you if there are any new changes.